So it got a full light kit front and back. I can also reverse them, so you have the red lights. And it uses, as you can see, two BuWizz 2.0 and four L motors for driving. And over here, I can switch on the top fans. As I said, it uses four L motors for driving, so it's pretty powerful. It can go faster than that, but we're on the auto track at the edge of the table, so I rather not push it too fast. Yes.
Did you try how many cards it can pull?
Yeah, the most we had were 48, because then we didn't have any more cards.
so it's not.
I never maxed it out, to be honest. So, to this day, I don't know what's the full capacity. You can just pull out the engines like the motors like that. Then that's for the front half, the L motors for the drive shaft, and this is only for the fans on top. And then on the other side, I have two more motors. So that's the other half for the other three axles. So, yeah, and now there's a lot of room inside. So the lights are custom and just connected via PF or power functions plug.
Basically, you said you have one BuWizz for driving, and
yeah, I have like four motors for driving, two L motors on each side, and then I have one BuWizz which powers for the two motors on the one side, and then I have another BuWizz powering the motors on the other side. But both of them are also powering other functions as well.
As well, yeah. So you basically have three BuWizz in total,
I have
powering
total,
14?
14 motors,
14 motors, different functions.
So I have also 5 M motors which power all the front shield movements. I can bring it up and down, I can tilt it to the side, I can tilt it upwards, I can lean it, and I can move the sides.
Nice. So are you basically all the functions that the original have, you copied?
I try to make it as real as possible. So also the winch is rotatable.
Okay.
360 degree without limits. And the hook can be retracted.
Nice.
But it only serves like optical function. It does not. It is not able to pull the model up because it's really heavy. It weighs around 6 kilos.
Yeah, it was really heavy. And you have 10 minutes of drive time, you said,
In heavy wet snow, it's more like 5 minutes. And if you have loose dry snow, then it is like around 10 minutes of running time.
So basically cleaning your driveway with this, or?
It is possible. You can push around 6 kilos. It has 6 kilos of pushing force. So that's no problem, but you need to recharge like 10 times to have your driveway cleared with it.
Okay. Understandable. Nice.
So beneath the front BuWizz, we have all the 5 motors that are powering the front blade. And all the other motors are hidden underneath
the back part, but I don't think you are able to see it under there. So we have three more motors hidden directly under here, and also the drive motors are directly visible on the side. Running planetary hubs to the back, like the real version. So then here you can see the drive functions for the winch, which is the cable retractment, and then underneath here is the swivel or swinging, I don't know how it's called in English. Every motor is color coded, nearly every motor, to know where the connectors have to go after charging them or pulling them out for storage. When you're driving in snow, the snow doesn't get from get in it from the downside. Yeah, the finishers are turnable.
Nice.
And everything is modular, so you can
pick it up.
Or you can clean it really good. Or if something is broke, like on the drivetrain, replace it really, really fast.
Yeah, because you usually have to, lot of time.
Because I have it like the real model, or like the real version, where you only have driven the rear track wheel, and all the others are just basically street roller wheels.
Okay.
They are used in cars basically, all in the real one. It are just rubber tires, and so I tried to imitate
that. And that was what gave the scale. Okay. Nice!